We've received a report the remaining Belkan troops are converging on Belka's northeast coast of Anfang. The enemy is deploying land, sea, and airstrike teams. These troops refuse to accept the Belkan interim government's official capitulation and are adamantly resisting. In light of the current political situation, this mission will be a top-secret operation carried out entirely by mercenaries. The mission will be called Operation Bloom, and will be divided into three separate areas. The Mars Strike Team will attack enemy naval vessels and surface troops along the coast. The Mercury Strike Team will engage land units and enemy fighters that are using a tunnel as a makeshift airbase. The Jupiter Strike Team will be responsible for maintaining air superiority after the Mars and Mercury teams have completed their missions. This operation will begin at 1600, when the capitulation ceremony takes place in Lumen. Mars Team will strike first, followed by Mercury and then Jupiter. Choose carefully which team you wish to join. That is all.
I think Mercury would be good for us. Yeah, there's a Mars Strike Team, there's a yellow targets among the other. So we have a couple colors to choose from. So we are trying to keep the morale at the center. We start, okay.
The plaza is surrounded by numerous Allied tanks, and the atmosphere is stern.
That helicopter was moving fast.
Today's signatures will ratify an agreement which calls for the disarmament of Belka.
This battle should put an end to the war.
Belka's military forces will be reduced, and tension with neighboring countries will come to an end.
Demon Lord can hit the bar outside of barn now. How many shots that was missed? Okay, I got kind of missed several shots. Yeah, funny thing in these old Ace Combat games, you need to really reserve your shots. Good evening, Rami. So I got three kinds of aces. Well, three kinds of aces are knights, soldiers, and mercenaries. So basically, you don't do war crimes, or you do war crimes sometimes, or you are totally psychopath. This game has targets that are marked as a yellow. They are something that will, if you shoot, it will lower your moral rank, basically. So you are going becoming a mercenary if you just destroy everything. These guys are fair targets. So green and red are fair targets. Red are actually mission targets. Target. Didn't connect.
Warning, the enemy's tracking you on radar.
Lots of missed shots in this game. Ballet in the air. Bit too much targets. And in the Ace Combat games, you can actually review a mission like this afterwards.
operation was a success. The ceremony was also conducted without any trouble.
So I should be on the soldier level now.
On what happens to Belkan now, in accordance with the war and
decree. It's style. Yep. Being a good boy. F117A. Okay. Now we can buy that. So it's a kind of checkpoint, and it checks what the ace ranking you have, and then you can buy the plane, basically. It unlocks it.
June 20th.
Hydrate.
A treaty declaring a cessation of hostilities was signed in Lumen, a city on the border of South Belka and Osea. It was a one-sided treaty that heavily favored Osea. The borders of the affected countries that fluxed greatly over the past years finally settled down at the cost of many human lives. The battlefield shifted to the tables, and the politicians from all countries squabbled with each other over the rights to the underground natural resources, the initial cause of this war.
Well, of course.
6 months passed without any developments. 6 months of void. I focused on this time period for the hidden truth laid there. And I learned that my pursuit of him was not a mistake.
So basically this journalist is looking after interviewing people about my character. And people actually, in this game, they are telling different things based on what kind of ace I'm playing.
Calling their organization a world with no boundaries, the forces bombed the city of Lumen, where the cessation of hostilities treaty was signed, using a giant gunship codenamed XBO.
Well, of course. There's always super weapons in Ace Combat.
Wait! We've just received an emergency transmission from the control tower. Unidentified air tractor approaching our base. Scramble all planes! Quick, there's no time! Get into the air immediately!
Would became one. Okay, it's a bit big. Okay, that's not a good thing. Not really place where you want to be stuck on.
It can even be the Galm Team. Set them up.
Okay, it's a boss fight. Okay, there it is. Flying carrier, basically. Yeah, we are going to lose this game. She's down first.
Galm 1, Galm 2, commence the attack on XBO. XBO must be destroyed. It's the only way to prevent a world with no boundaries.
Okay. He's down.
Report your status.
And J-35. Draken is actually badass fighter. Already shot one down.
Osteo, 6 air divisions, a 7 aircraft. Cease attack immediately. All right, I approve the fight against the 7 forces.
I already shot one down. Okay, there goes the second one. Traded some leaks. Okay. I don't care about you. Just care about that big thing. That was close. Yes.
Operation complete.
Our death is not the end of everything. The rest is up to you.
Going down.
Thanks to you, the XBO has been shot down. However, our base was heavily damaged in a surprise attack. The squadron that you engaged consisted of Sapin and Ocean fighters. We're currently investigating the situation. Once we determine the location of the Renegade organization, we will launch a counterinsurgency operation.
Midas Ragnarok. Let's save. The Demon of the Round Table. So basically this mission is determined on the what is my ace rank.
Rebel organization, a world with no boundaries. This highly organized renegade army is comprised of soldiers from numerous countries, including Osea, Sapin, and of course Belka. They are believed to possess a massive arsenal of weapons. The coup forces are gathered at Mud, in northern Belkan, where they've confiscated the Avalon Dam facility from the Belkan army. What's worse, we've discovered that this facility houses an experimental V2 weapon.
More super weapons.
It took us a long amount of time to uncover this information due to the facility's location beneath the dam's waters. Proceed immediately to Avalon and destroy the V2 weapon. Note that V7R blocks your route from Belay Air Base to Mud. You will most likely encounter fierce resistance from the coup forces of both V7R and Mud. Remember to be prepared for attacks from land, air, or elsewhere when choosing which aircraft to pilot. This mission will succeed upon the destruction of the V2 in the target area and your safe return to base. Now go destroy that weapon and come back in one piece. Anything else is unacceptable.
You are forbidden to die. Nice. Thunderbolt. Unknown. And we are going to take Suhoi 37 for reasons. Okay.
Enemy aircraft detected close to area B7R. There's no time to change course. Eliminate enemy forces in the round table and break through it.
So Okay, Suho 47. So this is my moral points are actually changing, but this enemy will be. So you can play this game like over three times. Oh no. Yep. As usual. Suppose we need to break their formation by then.
Looks like their flight lead is running the whole show.
So if we shoot that guy down. Oh no.
Galm 1, missile evaded.
Yep.
Warning, the enemy's tracking you on radar.
one down. 27 missiles left. I've been shooting like a huge amount of them. Weaving. Very well.
Missile off target. Warning, the enemy's locked onto you. Locked on. Launch.
Yeah, that was a lucky shot. Point. Okay, I shot down their flight lead.
Enemy forces have suffered considerable damage. Galm Team, you're almost there.
Talon, what is it you hope to achieve on the battlefield?
Galm's golden nest has been broken through.
It's ironic to me this way. I guess that's just how fate works. I should be able to do this.
Bandits in gun range. Locked on.
This is only a checkpoint. I can't die yet.
Missed the target.
Okay, that's down. That did get a pulse pumpy.
All enemy planes are down. There has been no change in plans. Stay on course to target destination.
I'll follow Cipher to the end.
So, Cap Nelly, have you played Ace Combat games before?
Approaching from a different route should be arriving at the rendezvous point any time now. There's no time to return to base. After refueling in flight, get over to Avalon.
Not played this, okay. E rank. So now I can buy the Suhoi 47. Get the colors as well. But we are going to play with this Suhoi... 37 Terminator, because it can carry fuel air explosives.